You see it? You flipped them out?
Oh. Woo! And once you become a real master of the mallet, you can do two times. I'm not going to do it.
Okay.
It'll be showing off, and I probably would drop it, so I wouldn't.
I think you were about to demonstrate something for us.
This is the eight corners of the heaven, the eight directions, and that means that the love of the cosmic love is coming and flowing into us at all times, and that this is us in the center where you can look and see your face. That's our center. And wherever we go, because we're all gongs, you and I, that the energies from the eight corners of heaven is flowing into us at all times. Mm. So this is, you can call it love or rejuvenating power. So, if I hit the gong, on my early gongs, I had Maitreya's hand of friendship. So this means I offer you peace. And if you play the gong here like this, and you hold your hand over near the gong, you can feel the satya, the flow of peace and love into your hand. That means that wherever, whatever this hand touches, is delivering that chi to the person. Mm. Right. So this one here, I offer you friendship. Whenever you hold the gong like this, this is friendship. I offer you friendship. Of course, you can only play the gong with heart. So the third one is, I offer you love. I offer you my heart. So it goes from here to there. The gong develops your hearing. We say it develops your third ear. What does that third ear hear? So we say, I hear your needs. To hear the needs of other people. And not be a salesman. I see your beauty. When we look into the mirror gong here, that we are to look a tratakam into our own eyes, we must see the beauty within us. If you see the beauty in us, you realize your eyes have been the same eyes from lifetime to lifetime to lifetime. And when looking into the eyes, you can see your other selves from previous time. I feel your feelings. When before we play the gong in the public, we usually have two mallets and we hold them like this. And this is the gesture of I feel your feelings. Wisdom flows out of the gong. And we say all wisdom flows like water, like that. And it comes from the highest source. And as soon as I hit it, that source is in the listener. So we say, I honor that source in you. We go like this. Two Gyan Mudras interlock together that fit the two petals of the sixth chakra, the third eye. And then we switch it around and go the other way, and you are another myself. I am another yourself, you're another myself. And then the last of it is this. Mother Gaia here I'm holding now. We say, and we say, we are one. And we come down to the heart mudra at the heart. We are one love. And the last one is, of course, is the Soviet, where the fist that's used in warfare has now been put in its, back in its place. It's not used anymore. So this is the universal greeting as it is today. It sort of evolves over a period of time.